Hey guys, what's up? It's Kelsey, and it's Sunday fun day, and I'm home. As you can see behind me, I am at home. I'm in a different location because I'm on spring break. I have this whole week, you know. This week is just whatever we can do whatever we feel like because we're just chill like that. I'll tell you a story.
This will be story time with Kelsey.
So I'll tell you my most embarrassing moment. One of them anyways. So I was 17. I literally just finished my finals for my junior in high school. So I take my last final and then decided, like, me and three other friends decided to go to Starbucks. And I got like a venti vanilla bean frappuccino. Because like that's the only thing I drank there. And we were sitting there for like 3 hours, and I was like, when we got up to leave, I was like, oh, I really have to pee, and they're like, well, go pee, and I was like, yeah, it's fine. And because they were in a little grad party hopping, so I was like, I'll just go at someone's house, and it's not a big deal, like, if it gets worse, but it'll be fine. And we had to go to the park too to drop someone off, so we proceed to drive to the park, and we get to the park, and I was like, oh, I really have to pee. And we're, like, on, like, the complete opposite end of the entrance of the park. And so across me, I was like, wait, those are bathrooms, right? And someone was like, no. And I was like, those aren't those bathrooms. And they're like, they're not. They're not. And I was like, okay. So I was like, I really have to pee. So I grabbed my friends, and we were walking to the other bathrooms, which are, like, right by the entrance. And, like, this is, like, one of our biggest parks, because we have 3 softball fields. So it's, like, a huge space. And I'm, like, walking all, like, awkwardly because I didn't want to, like, I had to pee really bad. Like, my bladder was full. And I, like, my friend was, like, in front of me, and I was stopped walking. And I was like, I can't make this. She's like, yes, you can. I was like, no, I can't. And I just peed everywhere. So after I proceed to pee myself in this park, we went over to, there's, like, a well or whatever. And so we went over there and we tried to, like, make it, like, go to make it look like I just sprayed myself with water. But the well didn't work. So then 2 of my friends from, like, over by, like, this swing set, whatever, which is where we were originally came over. And they were like, did you pee yourself? And I was like, yes. Oh my God. And then I sent another friend. I was like, go get me a blanket out of the car that we had driven in. She's like, it's so hot. Like, that's going to be so obvious. I was like, I don't care. Get me a blanket. And so, like, I said, there's softball fields, like, all the softball diamonds are over there. So, the softball team was practicing, because, like, they were going to state. And, oh my gosh, and I know, like, a lot of people from my high school, like, I knew, like, everyone in my class, and I knew a lot of the upperclassmen, too. And so they all are like, hi, Kelsey, and I was like, oh my God. I, like, dodged down and, like, tried to cover it up, and I was like, hi. And I was so embarrassed, oh my gosh. But now I think it's just like really funny, but I was like, seriously, I'm 17 years old and I peed my pants at a park and then I had everyone like say hi to me. It was just so embarrassing. And I asked one of my friends later, I was like, you couldn't tell that I peed, right? Like one of the softball girls, and she's like, peed your pants? And I was like, yeah, I'm really glad you couldn't tell. So yeah. That's my story. That's my most embarrassing story. Do you have a super embarrassing story, or, you know, just to make me feel better about myself? Leave it in the comments below. Also, while you're down there, you should probably click the like button and probably click the subscribe button because that would be awesome. And yeah, that's it for this week. Story time with Kelsey. For this whatever week. We're starting a new week again tomorrow. It'll be fun. You guys will like it a lot. It'll be fun. So yeah. Have a great weekend. Have a great Sunday. Do your homework. Because I know you haven't done it yet. Don't try to tell me that you've done it because I know you haven't. Do your homework. And I will see you next Sunday. Stay infinite. And I love you all. Bye.